welcome back to WBNN Channel 9 News. Today is April 16th, National High Five Day. I'm Ashley.
And I'm Molly. Here are today's announcements.
Wrestlers need to see Coach Mattingly in room A136 to get information for the wrestling banquet.
National Honor Society members, please bring your items for the ACT this coming Saturday by Friday. Sign up in C109 if you have not already done so.
Prom tickets are on sale before and after school. Tickets are $57 with a current school ID and $62 without.
The MJHS tap show will be Friday, April 24th at 7.
There's a dance team parent meeting on April 20th at 6:30 in room A146.
Now, here's our weather.
Hey MJ, I'm here with your 5-day forecast. Today there is a high of 76 and a low of 59 with a 50% chance of AM thunderstorms. Tomorrow there is a high of 79 and a low of 58 with a 40% chance of AM showers. Saturday there is a high of 82 and a low of 65, mostly cloudy with a 10% chance of rain. Sunday there is a high of 81 and a low of 63 with a 60% chance of AM thunderstorms. And finally on Monday there is a high of 70 and a low of 48 with an 80% chance of AM thunderstorms. I'm McKenna and that was your weather.
Graduation honors cord for $5. Order forms are available in room C113 and are due by May 1st.
Senior members of the Science National Honor Society may purchase a graduation cord for $6. See Ms. Hayes in room C122 for details.
Graduation fee is now $85. See Ms. Teresa Hill in B126.
Now for our sports news.
Hey MJ, I'm Kate Fox and this is your sports news. Last night, Chicago's backup goalie Scott Darling was spectacular in his first playoff appearance, stopping all 42 shots he faced. While Chicago sealed the game in an overtime goal, winning 4-3 over our Nashville Predators. Also, the Canadiens beat the Senators, the Islands beat the Capitals, and the Flames beat out the Canucks, ending day one of the Stanley Cup playoffs. I'm Kate Fox, and I do sports news.
Honors Chemistry 1 tutoring will be available Tuesdays and Thursdays in room C126 from 310 to 350, and Wednesday in room C128 from 310 to 350.
ACT prep information is available in the guidance office.
If you're taking the ACT in the near future, you can come to C108 every Wednesday and Thursday from 3:15 to 4:15 for free ACT tips and tricks.
Students must turn in an excuse note to be excused for an absence. Any unexcused absences in a class will result in the student having to take exams at the end of the semester.
Free after-school math tutoring is available in room C110 Monday through Thursday until 4.
And finally, here's our word of the day.
Well, Mr. Vernon, since the incident, we had to replace your arm with a golf club. Really sorry about this.
Why? I don't even like golf.
It was the first thing we had available, and, well, we attached all the nerve endings, so it works. That's good.
Is it terminal?
What?
Is it terminal?
You lost your arm, sir. No.
Are you sure?
Do you even understand what the word terminal means?
No, I just know it's bad.
You're not terminal.
Okay.
Mr. Harnan, be sad no more.
I found a rub that can grow back your arm.
Really?
Thank you for watching WBNN Channel 9 News. I'm Ashley.
And I'm Molly.
Have a terrific Thursday, MJ.